teach you a lesson. My weapons, my voice, and my voice, and my blade. But there's no imitating my brain. You can't fathom the pain. If you tried to inhabit my mind for a moment, you wouldn't, you shouldn't, you couldn't. Less seconds inside of it. I did it, I admit, I did it. All knowing side effects, not my afflictions. I suffer from visions of things that were written. But my disposition is meaningless, even if I know the sequence. As king of the demons, no stranger to weakness. I've studied the meaning of meanings, been meaning to see what the reason is. Demonstrate, wait, I mean demonstrate all of the anguish I feel through the ones that I vanquish. Cause I am the hated, but lacking of hatred or any emotion, commotion, or chatter. Not that it matters, but I got some matters to tend to. Depending on my mood, I might hit you back. But if not, don't be mad. Understand that I'm not obligated to respond if I am not interested or if I'm occupied. Like all my time nowadays, he is great. But the weight of the stress presses into my chest like he says. And I draw on the paper and don't give it back. I'm through helping out and I'm done giving back. And I can't hold it back. The frustration keeps taking away from the fake little patience. My brain had mistakenly left to me, no turning back. It's out of the question. You can't disappoint me if I leave you anything short of expectancy. I am the reaper, I only bring death. I don't even know what else you'd ever expect of me. If there's a problem, you probably don't want a problem with me. They're seeing the reaper releasing the misery of the obscene. If there's a problem, you probably don't want a problem with me. The reaper releasing the misery of the obscene. Laughing and laughing and laughing and laughing around you with such repetition. I just brought it back, back for a second, for just a few seconds. Concealing your fate with the message. 1080 is the 1080. The verse with my finger extended. See, only 13 is not shy of a menace. I am the half-hearted demigod, nihilistic from the depths of my death. And I made a promise to myself, a myth that continue to leave my surroundings as lifeless as the place I live. Now my perspective's dreaming. That's all that will ever be, all of eternity. Picked up excitedly, barking with urgency, hurting deservedly. Anyone arguing me, I speak these words like emergency. Third degree, I say it's high, but emerge for emergency. Currently, certainly, perfectly, serving a version, conserving this currency. Worship the worship, they say I'm a jerk, yeah, I'm never concerned. If you eat, if you breathe, what you think, what you see, so please don't take it personally. I am the reason you'll be losing sleep. Can't keep counting these sheep and expect to see dreams. Only 13, still out of your reach.